my dream is to discover something amazing.
Understand how things work and to be able to see, to make discoveries, see things for the first time, be a pioneer and adventurer.
Each year, innovative scientists join a community of more than 800 researchers in a mission to advance human health. The Pew Charitable Trusts provides the opportunity for early career researchers to learn from a network of scientists through collaboration and mentorship.
I feel like I'm part of something bigger than just my day-to-day research. I'm part of a family of scholars who are interested in moving knowledge and science forward for the betterment of mankind.
One of the most important parts of doing research is discussion. And so having a mentor that is willing to do that and that is available for you, it makes a huge difference.
This program not only fills a void in the scientific community by funding young scientists, it provides a pathway to success.
Interacting with the National Advisory Committee really helped in directing the science in my lab, but also to interact with just spectacular scientists from very different areas of biology who are at the highest level in their fields.
I've now seen the mentorship side of the Pew Scholars Program, both from being a mentee and from being a mentor. You learn so much when you're a mentor because you are interacting with all the scholars. I get to have this very diverse sort of dive into biology.
I love mentoring students. I would love to at some point be able to do that for people in Colombia, promote scientific development in my country.